the gallery at Orlando.
Hey,
one more for Scar.
No, one this one is from my homie for little Blue Scar. Da Vinci. Hey, Blue, what do these people know about work, bro?
I don't know
about work because they never sacrifice the work. You know, work. They gotta hustle. I love it with them little homies from the football team coming here with a crate, saying, "Yo, I play football for this school and that school." You know what them boys are doing? Them little homies are putting in that work. And you know what? That's Blue Da Vinci coming from the street, teaching the little ones how to put in work. Work.
Yeah.
Results driven.
The only way you're gonna get a life is to work. If you don't work, you don't have anything to show for yourself.
Work.
If you don't work, you're gonna be here tomorrow, the next day, a year from now, in the same position, and doing the same thing, running around in circles, complaining, feeling bad for yourself, making everybody that's with you feel bad for you, feel bad for themselves because they're with you, because they love you, and there's not much you can do. Because you ain't going forward. You're going around, around, around the same circle. You're not going to do nothing with yourself because you don't sacrifice. You don't study. You don't work. You just complain. You expect everything to be handed to you in a golden platter. It doesn't run that way. That's not life. That's not life at all. You can have whatever you want. Nothing's impossible. You work for it. You work for it. Believe in yourself, and you keep on believing in yourself, there's no place, nothing's gonna stop you. The universe, the world, God will give it to you, because you deserve it, because you're somebody to look up to, somebody to look and say, I'm proud of them. Because they did it. And do it honestly. Honestly. You work honestly. Otherwise, hey, don't count. You went through all that for nothing. You gotta work. Alright, from the gallery in Orlando, I say goodbye. From the gallery in Orlando, I say much love to you. Keep safe, wear your mask. Live forward. Live for tomorrow. Thank you.
That's gonna be on MTV.